Hello, my friends. Today I plan to go to some interior decor shops. I need some inspiration. And later on, we will unpack this parcel, which I picked up yesterday from Vinted. I ordered some vintage stuff and I would like to show it to you. Okay, let's go. And now we will visit some interior decor shops. Let's see what they have new. So let's start unpacking. I would like to show you what I bought from Vinted. It's an online platform in Europe where you can buy some vintage stuff. So I've bought this amazing butter dish. It's F.B. Rogers, USA, and it is silver plated. Of course, it needs some cleaning, but anyways, I love the shape of it. I love these beautiful lines. So I believe that this is a beautiful find. I bought it for 20 euros, by the way. So here we are. This is number one. And my second find is this beautiful coffee cup. It's made in Germany, Bavaria, and this is Winterling Brothers manufactory. It was founded in the beginning of the last century, and unfortunately it was closed around 30 years ago, and I was lucky to find the exact period of time of production of this cup, and it is between 50s and 70s, and I love this color and this gold. It looks amazing. It goes with this saucer, and it looks like this together. So I've bought it for 1 euro, which is amazing price. So here we are. And my next purchase is another coffee cup. It's made by Limoges in France, and it should be there middle of 20th century. I cannot say more exact now. And here we have this delicate pattern, and it goes with the saucer. And the price for one coffee cup is €4. Really love it. Such a delicate porcelain. Looks beautiful. So this is all for today. Thank you so much and see you next time.